And so the name Kakum was derived from monkeys drinking the water.
Kakum monkeys.
Yeah. As they drink the water, they make noise. Kiaku, kiaku, kiaku. Mm-hmm. So that made them name that sound against that river. And when this park became a national park, they named the name of the river against the forest. That is Kakum National. We have forest elephants, bongos, tree pangolins, dikers, leopards, African civet, two palm civet cats, and different species of monkeys. That are dino monkeys, black and white colobus monkeys. And so, best we have the eagles, eagles, hawks, kites. They are all in this forest.
Entering the sky canopy 100 feet above the earth in the tops of the trees. Woo! We made it! Lizard.
The name continuous birth of Upper Dinan Forest, and during that time, animals that are found in those forests cannot be found anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
But because of farming activities and human settlement, all these forests have been left into patches. So the government brought up an idea that there is the need to conserve this forest. Otherwise, a time will come, Ghana will not have any forest. And also, the forest do have a river, that's River Kakum. It was also the main idea, that the main objective that made the government to conserve the forest, because they realized that river gives the communities water, including Cape Coast. So if you don't conserve the forest and it dries up, meaning the water too will dry up. So there's a need to conserve the forest. So that made them to conserve Kakum Forest. There are about 600 different species of butterflies in this one. And in the year 1994, they discovered a new butterfly, that is Diapetus kakumi. They named it after the forest in the year 1994.
What color is it?
It's only here, but I've not seen it before.
You've not seen it?
Yeah.
But you have a sanctuary for the butterflies, or a place where you can see them on this way?
The butterflies, they do have it at the regenerated forest.
Yes, I didn't know that's what
that's what we do, yeah.
Congratulations.
Congratulations for
good vision to think about.
Give it up.
Save the forest, you save the water. That's very smart thinking. No, they know that. Not many people have that.
So we can go.
Hey!
Established as a conservation area in the year 1934.
Oh, 1934.
Wow. Conservation area. Mm-hmm. The year 1992, it was legalized as a national park.
1992 legalized by Marshall Park.
Who? Strike the tree.
Rawlings. Rawlings.
Rawlings.
Former President Rawlings.
Okay. Yeah. Former President Rawlings.
It has an area of 210.
Smile, Johannes. Smile. Don't look so tired.
That department of ecotourism. And he has to spend 3 months on attachment here.
Mosquito sorry.
Which tree?
This one. Bedunia. That's Canarian.
Bedunia.
Yes, Canarian shan fruity. When they cut the back, they burn it and the smoke that come out repels mosquitoes. And so the sap of it is like a fragrance. If you apply it on your body, it's like you have put a perfume on your body.
Nice.
leaders, come along.
It's a blessing.
The blessing will take another hour to move.
Hello, Joanna. Wonderful. You're doing so well.
Thank you.